How cool is this rainbow over Niagara Falls? Now the falls are fine, the water is still flowing, 22 million gallons per minute. The tallest waterfall at the falls is 167 feet. Temperature got above freezing today, and Niagara Falls will have plenty of warm temperatures for melting ice this week too. You know, Niagara Park says the only time the water flow stopped was in 1848 when ice blocked the river and the channel completely. And that blockage lasted for a day.